So here's my petty question. What's the point of a roach?
You know, at the end of the day, you may be a roach to another life form in this universe.
So what the hell are you trying to call me, Ursula? A roach?
If it looks like a roach and acts like a roach, it's a roach, you roach ass bitch.
Girl, don't burden my life with your roach infestation. We don't got creepy crawlers crawling up in my house. The only thing that separates a roach from a human being is consciousness. But how do you know a roach isn't conscious? That's my question. What's conscious to a roach would not be conscious for a human being. We're all a roach to somebody in this life.
Child, what type of ghetto Section 8 conversation is this? We up here talking about roaches?
I can't add anything into this conversation. I'm a suburban hoe. I wouldn't know a thing about roaches. Child, I done stepped on so many roaches. How do we know that we're not the roach to someone in this life?
You know, I was just having this conversation the other day. If you look at America, Trump treats the poor like roaches. And if things keep going the way they are, we're going to get exterminated.
I'm not trying to be a roach in any type of environment. And when it comes to America, I say let the whites have it.
I agree. I say let's go to another planet and leave all the white supremacy on Earth.
So what would happen if we just hit reset?
What the hell do you mean, Cruella?
The problem with hitting reset is human beings will always find something to hold power up against one another. Human beings are flawed and there will never be harmony. Well, I say hit reset. What the hell do we got to lose? Well, let's ask the petty audience what they think. How do y'all feel about being the roach in somebody else's life? And do y'all think that we should hit reset on life in general? Comment below.